The Honourable Member for Logan.
Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I thank the Minister for her statement. In May of 1783, the first United Empire Loyalists arrive on the shores of Canada to take refuge under the British Crown in Parton, St. John, Nova Scotia. After approximately 50,000 Loyalist refugees were settled throughout Canada, their arrival profoundly altered our nation's development. Upon Confederation in 1870, many of these Loyalist settlers immigrated into our province of Manitoba and were known as the United Empire Loyalists. They arrived in Canada seeking a new beginning and represent a part of the mosaic that makes up both our nation and our province. Through their hard work, they established a vibrant economic and multicultural community in Manitoba, and their descendants continue that tradition today. United Empire Loyalist Day also speaks to the importance of honoring our ongoing commitment to the path of reconciliation where all peoples can come together to respect and honor each other's origins and human rights. I would like to recognize the United Empire Loyalists for their incredible important contributions they have had in building Canada, in creating a unique aspect of our country, our province, and our cultural heritage. Thank you, Madam Speaker. Thank you.